visa is an entry in the passport.
Visa is an entry in the passport. What does this entry represent?
It entry represents the passenger can go and come anytime in the country.
What information does a travel agent need for a passenger's visa?
He needs a pass.
Why is it necessary for the travel agent to know which passport the passenger has?
Because every type of rule, the different type of rule has a different type. The rule are the different for different type of passport.
Whose responsibility is to get the necessary documents for traveling abroad?
It's a responsibility of the passenger.
What is exit permit?
Exit permit, the passenger can leave the country.
What is re-entry permit?
The passenger can visit into a country. He can return in his country.
How many countries can one travel within and between several countries in Europe with a Schengen visa?
With the 23 countries are there.
Where can one get a tourist card?
Tourist card, the passenger pass.
Is there a fee for issuing a tourist card?
Yes.
Who issued a transit visa?
Transit visa, the passenger wants to travel, they're making a transfer connection to reach the third country.
What is the validity of transit visa?
It is 6 months.
What are the kinds of visa?
There are six kinds of name.
Name
are the exit permit, pass.
To whom do business visa became available?
For those who wants to come here for the site for the business purpose and explore the business opportunities.
For how many months it is valid?
It is valid for the 6 months.
How many times can a passenger come and go on a business visa?
In a multiple time a passenger can visit and go.
To whom are the conference visas issued?
It is issued for those who wants to attend the conference in India with the registered visa organized by the government of India.
Who is issued an employment visa?
Those who wants to come in India for the work with the registered with the Indian government.
What is the main benefit of journalist visa?
The main benefit that they can reach with a particular place and with a particular person.
For how many months it is valid?
It is valid for 3 months.
Who is given a medical visa?
Medical visa, who wants to come in India for the treatment with a known hospital.
How many people can accompany a patient on a medical visa?
With the person, only 2 people can accompany.
Who is issued a research visa?
Research visa issued to scholars and students, scholars and professors.
How long can it take to get a research visa?
It takes 3 months.
To whom a student visa issued?
To those who wants to study in India with the registered with the government of India. Institute, those are registered with the government of India.
For how long is student visa issued?
It is issued for the 5 years and depending on the course also.
Can student visa holder extend his stay in India?
Yes, he can study. He can study.
Who issued a tourist visa?
Sorry?
Who issued a tourist visa?
Tourist visa issued pass.
How long is a tourist visa issued?
6 months.
Who is issued a transit visa?
Transit visa issued. Please issue, I don't pass.